You're the last crack on the pavement. You're the water running cold into the wild, washed up and wasted. You're staying up at night. You're the flower in the concrete. Find your way into the light. I wanna show you what you can't see. You're keeping me up at night. So let me give you every color that I find in your eyes. You wake me up and it breaks my heart that you're perfectly imperfect. You're hurting but you're worth it. You don't know why I won't waste my time, but I'm falling and I mean it. I want you like I need it. There's nothing you could try to change my mind, 'cause I'm in love with you. You live like you're a secret, one that only I could know. 'Cause I said, you know what I wanted. I know who you are. I know when I hold you and love you, you get up and go before you fall apart. I'll bring you every color that I find in your eyes. You wake me up and it breaks my heart that you're perfectly imperfect. You're hurting but you're worth it. You don't know why I would waste my time, but I'm falling and I mean it. I want you like I need it. There's nothing you could try to change my mind, 'cause I'm in love. So call me when you want me and I'll come running. Find me waiting at your door.
I'll be waiting.
So tell me if you're lonely. You're perfectly imperfect. You wake me up and it breaks my heart that you're perfectly imperfect. You're hurting but you're worth it. You don't know why I would waste my time, but I'm falling and I mean it. I want you like I need it. There's nothing you could try to change my mind, 'cause I'm
left behind. Suitcase of memories. Time after, sometimes you picture me. I'm walking too far ahead. You're calling to me. I can't hear what you've said. Then you say, go slow. And you will find me time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting time after time. After my picture fades and darkness has turned to gray, watching through windows, you're wondering. Drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time.
moments, they've been everything. And just like magic, can make the whole world sing. That look in your eyes, all the joy it brings. When I hold you and you hold me, I know we're not what we used to be. We carry so much history. Put on my shells and I roll the wind. Then lend me here to you, I'd do it all again. I know it won't always be the same. Feelings don't change, they never fade away. When you're far from home, it's hard to know the way, but it's right there inside. When you need direction, look to the stars. If you don't know where you're heading, follow your heart. When you're lost, I will guide you. Oh, I'm right there beside you, like a map of your memories. And just like a compass that leads the way, we may take the long road, but I'll never fade. When you're lost, I will guide you. Oh, tell me you'll try through. Remember on the darker days, love's a compass. I see you there when I'm in my dreams. And just like a child full of possibilities, I can't help but smile at the wonders of the world. Cause I know I've been there before. I know it won't always be the same. Feelings don't change, they never fade away. When you're far from home, it's hard to know the way, but it's right there inside. Try close your eyes. If you don't know where you're heading, just hold on tight. When you're lost, I will guide you. Cause I'm right here beside you. In every memory.
Colossians 3, verses 12 to 17. As God's chosen ones, holy and beloved, clothe yourselves with compassion, kindness, humility, meekness, and patience. Bear with one another, and if anyone has a complaint against another, forgive each other. Just as the Lord has forgiven you, so you also must forgive. Above all, clothe yourselves with love, which binds everything together in perfect harmony. And let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, to which indeed you are called in the one body. And be thankful. Let the word of Christ dwell in you richly. Teach and admonish one another in all wisdom, and with gratitude in your heart, sing psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs to God. And whatever you do, in word or deed, do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through him.
On your wedding day, today is a day you will always remember, the greatest in anyone's life. You'll start off the day just two people in love and end it as husband and wife. It's a brand new beginning, the start of a journey, with moments to cherish and treasure. And although there'll be times when you both disagree, things will surely be outweighed by pleasure. You have heard many words of advice in the past when the secrets of marriage were spoken. But you know that the answers lie hidden inside, where the bond of true love lies unbroken. So live happy forever as lovers and friends, with the dawn of a new life for you. As you stand there together with love in your eyes, from the moment you whisper, I do. And with luck, all your hopes and your dreams can be real. May success find its way to your hearts. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day it all starts.
As this is a formal tradition, I feel that as we are such a distance apart, I would approach you in a formal way. I am writing to you to pose you a question, or you may consider it a favour. But I hope your answer is yes. You know I admire you for your relentless energy and the fact you have been able to maintain that energy whilst living with Tracy and Holly is probably what I admire most. You both have done an amazing job in raising a wonderfully kind, caring and beautiful daughter. She is so ambitious and driven, and I am glad to get to join her as part of her journey. So, my question to you is, would you grant me the joy of blessing my proposal for Holly's hand in marriage? He then goes on. Please reply by the card included, plus stamped addressed envelope. And I genuinely had to sign a formal contract to pass over my daughter to Jack.
To my beautiful bride, today I am filled with pride to have you here at my side. I adore you for who you are, even when you're drunk and being carried from the bar. Although tonight, don't worry, because the bed isn't that far. Three words to describe you: determination, beauty, and power. I say this because she does pay me by the hour. Now that we are man and wife, we begin our next adventure. We can see the world in all of its splendor. With you by my side, I could never be happier. From now on, you will be Mrs. JP. You can get used to being called a pikey. Sorry. But do not worry. I will make sure I keep you smiling, and that's my guarantee. You look absolutely amazing. You always tell me that I don't tell you how good you look enough. And sometimes you know why. But today, in front of your family and all of your friends, I want to tell you from my heart that I am so full of love for you. You are the most beautiful, toned, sexy, beautiful woman in the world. And I need you to know that you're just as beautiful, toned, and sexy at 10 a.m. when you're in your sloggies and you've got a mask on. You look just as beautiful to me then. So I will tell you that I love you, and I will ask everybody to stand for the bride. To Mrs. Pike. To the bride.
Cheers. Now, the easiest part of writing a best man speech for you was talking about you in a positive light. There is really a lot to love about you as a human. I admire your work ethic, not just within your job, but the most important things in life. A loving, loyal, and compassionate partner to Holly. You're devoted and affectionate to your parents and as a son. You're a generous and caring uncle, and also a patient and playful father to Dix. A lot of patience needed. On top of this, you find time to work on yourself, an area to which we have really bonded over the years. The ability to talk about the hardest things has been a strength of our relationship for a long time now, and that's something I truly, really cherish. You are the Robin to my Batman. I'm Batman.
Yeah.
Your honesty, understanding, and empathy are truly wonderful traits as a human. You've got them all in abundance. It's admirable how determined you are to be a good person. The truth is, though, right, you're already one of the best. Holly, do take care of him. Ladies and gentlemen, please be standing and raise your glasses to the happy couple, to Holly and Jack.
Holly and Jack!
I spent enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away.
Life is so simple. A little boy, a little girl, laughing and loving, trying to figure out the world. It felt like summer when I kissed you in the rain. And I know your story, but tell me again. Nothing you say wouldn't interest me. All of your words are like poems to me. I would be honored if you would take me as I am. I want you to look right in my eyes, to tell me you love me, to be by my side. You're still with me when I'm not quite myself, and I pray that you'll lift me when you know I need help. It's a warm celebration of all of our years. I dream of our story, of our fairy tale. Family dinners and family trees, teaching the kids to say thank you and please, knowing if we stay together that things will be right. I want you to look right in my eyes, to tell me you love me, to be by my side.
Is that all right? Is that